Hi Justin, my name is Sitapia. I am a huge fan of yours. I want to say thank you for being there, all of us. You practiced a lot because you did great. You look very tired and sleepy. We all love you. I'll tell you, you're young. You're younger than I miss your baby talk. You are so cute. I had first album. Superno, making more money. Next, I got your album, Purpose Movement. I am so happy for you. You did everything for us. Making great money for your family. You deserve better.
Selling a dream, smoking mirrors keep us waiting on a miracle. On a miracle.
I saw the video of you. Take care your sister gives up aspirin. I learned something from you. You motivate me to help my family. Girl, I love you. I am very sweet fan of you. Because I say things because I love it. I was trying to say it. You did awesome there. You're a beautiful song. You did great as a performer.
Had a couple dollars and a quarter tank of gas with a long journey.
I had this in mind. She is the biggest fan of you. She had your album. We watched the music video of you. You did awesome work with the music career. It's truly inspiring songs from you, a beautiful, talented person.
And all the clubs you get in using my name. You think you broke my heart, or girl, for goodness sake. You think I'm crying on my own, well, I gain.
I am literally so grateful for the amazing song and listening to the music of the artist. It's truly amazing songwriters inspired by you. I'm so proud of you. Dude, I was so happy you were to win the Grammys. You're a beautiful telepresent in the world. I wish you would sing along with me. I would like to meet you in person. You are so energetic person. God will be there for you. You're becoming an actor. Music helps too. We love you. All your fans are fans there. Always something special about you. Take care of yourself, okay? I love you. I'll always be there for you. Take care of your family. Bam, just be up here. Gonna make it right. We love you.
The best gift that I've ever known.
Take care of yourself, Chris River. We love you.